in the news. A woman was decapitated by a lawnmower. Oh my God. So basically what happened? 42-year-old woman had been killed. She was struck in the head by metal pipe thrown out by a grass cutter. The victim, who was not named, was walking to work in Tonsville when the incident happened. So just remember, watch out. Thank you, and thank you to Variety Junkies for helping me